This is our English class. Before this, we already learned uses of this and that. Now, I hope you can tell the uses of this and uses of that. Tell me first, when you will use this? Yes, when a particular thing or a particular person near to us, that time we use this, T-H-I-S, this. And tell me, when you will use that? Yes. When a particular thing or a particular person away from us means अपने से दूर हो गए तब हम क्या use करेंगे that time we will use that T-H-A-T that now today we are going to do practice of this and that okay now today we will complete the sentences of this and that okay are you ready for that look here kids some sentences are here and related pictures also okay see now today we will write this or that related to that sentence and pictures okay see one is given here read with me this is a car is this car no yes so related this picture sentence also here this is a car see ye car kahan par hai near hai na to isliye kya use kiya hai yahan pe this use kiya hai this this okay now we will see next sentence see here is blank then is a ruler see tell me this ruler is near or far near no yes so what we use here this or that correct this because a ruler near hai pass hai to kya likhenge yahan pe this t at r s this now read this this is a ruler this is a ruler see next sentence this is blank is a tv tell me this tv near or far near hai na to kya aayega yahan pe correct this aayega t h i s this now I am writing here this t at I s this is a TV see next sentence blank is a sofa where is sofa near or far yes sofa is far from me yes sofa is far from me that time we will use that okay see t at a t that is a sofa now this sentence is correct that is a sofa see next sentence blank is a computer tell me where is computer near or far yes computer is near so here what we use this t h i s this is a computer look here kids next some examples are here okay now we will do practice of this see here is a blank place is a mobile phone now here we have to use this or that tell me what have to use here this or that where is mobile phone is far from me that's why I'm using here that okay that is a mobile phone t at a t that is a mobile phone see next sentence here is a blank place again is a fan so tell me this is a fan or that is a fan yes what will we use here this is a fan because fan is a near t at I S. This is a fan. See, again blank place is here. Is a motorcycle. Where is motorcycle? Near or far? Yes, that is far. So we will use here that. That is a motorcycle. T H A T. That is a motorcycle. See, here is again blank place. Is a duck. Tell me that or this. Yes, this is a duck. T H I S. This is a duck. Kids, I hope you got this, the concept this and that. Okay, now you can do practice like this. Thank you.